Hurricane Danielle at 5 p.m. on August 28, 2010, moving northeast very quickly at 13 miles an hour, and it's going up to the North Atlantic, and it shouldn't bother anybody. It's going to be official.